Hey guys, Clotoby here, and today I'm doing another video. And today I am doing a video on this mission I got called Getting a Clue. Because we rescued a Valentine, so this is a mission. So, see you then.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at Death. Someday Death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends.
So,
you saved me, this agency, and my job.
Well,
thank
done.
You.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you?
Sorry if you can hear that phone.
Every time you agree to know.
One case at a time. Right. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
No.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Okay.
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say...
So we're talking a small team. Mm-hmm. What else can you tell me?
We're looking for my son.
Good question.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. So you think this is...
Well, they're the easy to see one. Then you got the worst of all.
Either way.
That's right. Inspect.
One of them came right up to me. Wait.
It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. I heard their names, their full addresses, and...
All right, calm down. Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
He bought a house here in town, right? He had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned white stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
Maybe it's another kidnapped kid.
Yeah, either that or he's got a son of his own.
Nope.
Not a comforting thought in any case. Both of them vanished a while ago. Haven't been heard or seen since.
Oh, well, security doesn't
require. Sure. I always am.
Okay, let's follow Nick then.
Just a mercenary.
Quick,
clean, thorough.
Come on, hurry up, Nick.
The MO was well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later. Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this over.
They caught me.
One heck of a walk. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Won't be able to pick this. Nick.
Stubborn lock, ain't it? No luck? I need to find a key. See that platform in the distance? The city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Okay. Why not, Nick?
Wool out from under your eyes.
Yeah, look at it. Please.
Maybe we get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey. Maybe shout a little less.
Oh, that reminds me of this article about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
What are you doing here?
Trying to find out why the mayor happens to be meeting with the same suspicious-looking courier every other week.
Not from any settlement I've ever heard. And not from a caravan. An errand boy from the...
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they...
Mayor McDonough.
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
Sorry about the quality.
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
Oh, of course. I will do everything in my power to help you overcome this horrible person. I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talked to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to his old house. It's been abandoned. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
Well, that was easy.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it.
Geneva.
Need something, honey? Housing permit? Looking for a job?
Well, let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available. It's in the center of town, right near the market. You can do whatever you like with the interior, and all the tools you need to make your own furnishings are provided at no extra charge.
I'd like to, but...
Well, the home isn't going anywhere.
Oh. Well, looks like I need to save up some caps. Whoa. That's fun. Why does everybody smoke in this game? And what's the point in... So... steal everything.
Small to you? I don't think of a guy like Kellogg would think big.
Do you, mate? Well, I don't really care too much.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlight.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own.
Move, mate.
I wonder if dog meat.
Say, that's not a bad thing. Why don't you go fetch him and let him in? Before you head.
I don't know. I might.
If you need me.
Right, okay. I'm not gonna use Nick, but... oh well. Right, so... let's go... try and find Kellogg. Okay.
Get Kellogg, boy. Take me to that son of a bitch.
But sorry, mate. Alright, so I guess we're gonna follow dog meat for ages now. Take me to Kellogg. But try just following dog meat, it shouldn't be too hard to find Kellogg. Wait, who names somebody Kellogg, seriously? What a name.
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
I don't believe in you. This is sort of like an automatic shotgun, really, but for energy.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
Can he now?
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
I mean... Mate, you're so smart that you just figured that out. I mean, I don't know how that guy just figured that out. Where are we going now? Alright, one second. Okay, hurry up. Right, there's a... Thank you. So that's something just attacked me from the behind. From behind me. Oh god, it's always settles.
If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Okay. What? I just activated that. Dog meat, we can do this. There's ghouls here. Whoa, this. Right, let's use the deliverer. Actually, no, let's use the flamer. Okay, dog meat, lead me to them. To dog meat. I mean, oh my god. To Kellogg. Back in a second. Oh, wonder what that is.
Attention assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Oh.
Just tell me where Kellogg went, Tin Can.
Identity of assailant, Kellogg.
Oh god. I could really use that assault trolley right now. Oh my god, how's that feeling? Okay. should take this. Yeah, I'll take that, why not? Okay, back in a second, guys. Okay, come on, dog meat. Right, where are we going? I'm guessing it's Fort Hegan or something. Dog meat. I don't really believe in you, but oh well. I bet you don't really care that much. Anyway. Whoa. This is cool. Okay, yeah, don't mean I'm coming, just one sec. Keep your collar on. Don't try and take it off.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
What just happened? This gun is so good. It's definitely worth getting this gun if you don't have it already.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
See ya. So I've got to find a way in. That'll be fun, won't it? Oh god. Oh, turret. So we're in Fort Hegan. Wait, how did dog meat get in? Okay, I'm gonna do something here. Oh! One hit kill, that's pretty good. No! Okay. Got down a bit. Gonna hack this now. So... Yeah, I'm not hugging that anymore.
Fascinating.
Yeah, I can't bother to hack that anymore. Whoa. Oh my god. They just came out of nowhere. And now I've got no more stim packs, so don't me, please do not die. Because I cannot do anything about that. Don't. Oh my god. I hate you. I hate you, Tommy. That wasn't too bad. Okay, I'll try and hack this. Do not know. I don't know. Right, I'll just go down.
Hey,
Dan. How you doing, buddy?
It would appear my target has disappeared.
Okay, 1 second. Okay, guys. This is gonna be hard, I guess. And I haven't got any stim packs or anything. But yeah, I should be able to do it, I guess. Oh, well, that was easy. Hi, mate. Stuff isn't much use, to be honest. Right. Come on, dog meat, we can do this. What did that guy just do? Right, back in a sec, guys. Oh, yes, please. Don't really want anything else, I guess. Huh. What's in here? Ooh. You can call it. Oh. There's a key. I'm just gonna save here.
You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Alright, let's try again. Right. That went better. Oh, wow. I really hate hacking.
That's it.
I don't know if you can tell, but you know. Does anybody like hacking though, really? Oh, fat man. Fusion cells, mini nukes, 10mm rounds, 5.56mm rounds, 5.56, yeah. Right, let's carry on our journey. Our journey to Kellogg.
Just up ahead. My students are standing down.
that'll be fine. Right, let's go talk to Kellogg. Wait. Okay. Fat man it is.
Came a long way.
You murdering.
Right to it then, huh? Your son's Shaw, but if you're hoping.
I'm sorry about this.
Fuck you, Kellogg. Let him go.
Mm-hmm.
He's home. The Institute. God, you're persistent. But I think we've been talking long enough.
No, we haven't. So about 4 seconds.
So. You ready?
You know. In 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell.
Take that, Kellogg. So, that's the best way to kill Kellogg. Use a fat man. You get in the armory of the place. So, this is going to be the end of this episode, unless something happens. So, yeah, see you next episode.
Bye.
Okay, guys, it seems I was terribly wrong about there being something interesting. I mean, just look at this. That's so cool. Okay, guys. Wait. What's this?
Repeating. This is Paladin Dance on frequency 95. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment.
So, I guess I'll see you next episode. I'll go check this out and yeah. See you next episode. Bye!
Bye.